Hello friends, welcome back to Manu Cooks. I'm Manu and in today's video, let's see a Navratri and Dashera special prasadam recipe. It's our all-time favorite comfort meal, the very South Indian Venpongal, Pongal or Katte Pongali or Kara Pongal recipe. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to watch my videos as soon as I upload them. Let's get started. Let's take a kadai or a pan and I'm adding 1/4 cup pasi parppu or yellow moong dal. Now let's dry roast this dal for 2 to 3 minutes on medium low flame until a nice fragrance comes and the dal is heated up. In 2 to 3 minutes, a beautiful aroma would come and once you touch the dal, every grain should be heated up. Don't make the dal turn brown or golden color, that would change the taste of pongal totally. Once dal is roasted, let's transfer this to a pressure cooker and let's add 3 by 4 cup raw rice to this and let's add water and soak it for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, wash the soaked dal and rice and let's add 4.5 to 5 cups of water to this. Now let's also add required salt here and next I'm also adding 1/2 teaspoon grated ginger. Mix everything once. Now let's pressure cook this for 5 to 6 whistles on medium flame. Once steam goes off, open the pressure cooker and let's mix and mash the cooked rice and dal. If in this stage your pongal looks loose, please do not worry about it. Once mashed well, let's keep this aside and now let's keep a small kadai and add 4 tablespoon oil and 4 tablespoon ghee to it. To get the best silky, smooth, tasty pongal, the right proportion of ghee and oil is a must. So please do not reduce that. Now let's go ahead and add cashew nuts. Quick tip here, please add the tampering ingredients in the same order as I've shown here. Now let's allow the cashew to turn brown. Once they are half done, let's add 1 tablespoon jeera. And after a few seconds, let's add 1.5 teaspoon black pepper. Let jeera and pepper crackle a bit. After that, I'm adding 6 dry red chili, followed by 1.5 teaspoon asafoetida. Now, as you can see, all our tempering ingredients have been cooked very nicely. And the final ingredient that we are going to add right now is our curry leaves. Once curry leaves splutters, it's time to turn off and add this tempering to our rice and dal mixture that we have kept aside. Mix everything very well until all the tempering is well combined and the oil and the ghee is absorbed by the rice and dal mixture. As you see in the video, this would be the right consistency, but if you want it still little thick, you can keep this on low flame for 2 minutes and then turn it off. Remember, pongal always tends to thicken little bit when we rest. This is my best and all-time favorite recipe of Venpongal or Katte Pongali. Do make this for prasadam on Navratri or Dashera. Also, you can have on weekends with a delicious sambar or gotsu or coconut chutney of your choice. Rice, dal and water proportion is a must. Also, the ghee and oil combo helps your pongal to be silky and non-sticky. Please do try this recipe with my tips and proportions. And if you like this recipe, please smash the like button and also leave a comment down below. And do subscribe to Manu Cooks for more such interesting videos. Thanks a lot for watching and happy Navratri to all.